So what we have today, I have only one member to get to Toane's gym, then I just need to get out of this place, move on to Studio 8, get promoted, and also have few people for art opening, and also have a great party. So, if everything goes alright, maybe I'll get out of Studio 8 today or tomorrow. I don't know yet. Anyway, let's repair the sink, take a shower. Well, we have a lot of stuff to clean up. Serve breakfast. Okay, Max is playing chess set. This just had to happen. She ain't gonna have a perfect day. Okay. So, Mila got some time. Too bad about energy and some other stuff. Okay, I ain't gonna spend too much time on this. And got scared that Goldie would not make it right on time to work. Okay, so what they need to do? Max got exhausted too much. This toilet. You definitely need to use Aroma Master Machine. Feed fish and go to sleep. Or maybe also use lavender and marjoram. Today is gonna be average day. Tomorrow she will go to this place, Thistle Bluffs, because we only have to get, we have Funny, Dudley, Mimi, and now we only have to get Humphrey as next member. Okay. He got another way. was perfect. Okay. Max again tries to climb for a while. Okay. Let's talk to one brother. He's probably not in a good mood. Let's get in the hot tub and have some fun. Okay, enough. Go to sleep. You're gonna get exhausted. Too much exhausted. Just happened too much. Got this problem so many times, we have to wake him up so he can go to sleep. Wake up, you lousy bastard. What the hell? How can you call me a lousy bastard? He just can't get enough. Okay, what we can do? Let's study something before going to Tens of Laughs. Okay. Don't have any bills to pay. We have a good mood, let's go to Tinsel Bluffs. Have some fun. We're gonna go to Tinsel Labs. Maybe later I'll have a chance to go to Studio 8 before moving out from this place to catch up again with Charity and Arty. This car is very strange. Looks like Nissan for Lady Z, but strangely the engine sound is very quiet. Okay, just to be sure, counterculture and fashion victim. All goals completed. Counterculture and gangster. So maybe I'll move there to be somebody else in the counterculture career. About the Tinsel Bluffs. Fashion victim, jock and movie star. Okay, that's gonna be nice. And also Pixel Actress. Okay, Tinsel Bluffs. Let's go pay a visit to Humphrey and Funny. I just hope that they didn't get a chance to go to work yet. Okay. So, this is a beautiful place. I can honestly say that this looks very good. Just look at this. It's set up in the hills. It looks fantastic. I can honestly say that they are one of the best people probably here. Oh, they have a special room here and a little studio. I'll keep that in mind, maybe I'll move on here next time. What is this? Okay. That was surprising. Oh. Looks like the also James Kelly decided to come here. Okay. Let's try our luck. Maybe we can. Because she's getting out. Okay, we are trying too hard. Here's Rod. And where's Humphrey and Funny? They disappeared? No, they are here. That's nice. Okay, I don't know how to describe this situation, but it looks hilarious. So we can make ourselves at home, just like at home. Let's sing. We could buy them a piano too, but we cannot buy any stuff here. We could check our charisma here, but it's very hilarious to see that. Okay. That was terrific. Terrific. Okay, we got some relationship with Humphrey and James. Oh. Bella can get a chance to pay us a visit. Okay, let's drink espresso. Okay, they have two bathrooms. Bring espresso, use the toilet. Okay. That is not so good anyway. So I'll have a chance to get out of here. So long, Mila. Don't call us, we'll call you. Okay. That was very kind. Whatever. At least I can make sure that next party will be very good and we'll just have another member of the Toane's gym. Humphrey would be interested in being a member of this gym because, you know, there's some money to be made and some other stuff. Also, Mila might get out of studio to Studio 8, so then I would finally finish all goals I got left there too. Because as I said before, here I just need to get Humphrey as a member of this gym. Then I only need to get out to Studio 8. And in Studio 8 I have to get promoted to next level in counter culture and other stuff that we have. Well, I don't think it's gonna be too tough. Okay. Take a shower. Thank you. starting to get worse. So I think she'll have to drink another cup of coffee. Also, the food went bad, so let's have quick dinner and go to sleep. We need to eat something fast and go to sleep. Okay, so let's just use rosemary and peppermint, lavender and marjoram. Wake up. Okay. Again, we have to repair some stuff. Okay. So this aroma master machine got screwed up again. Luckily we can get some cash from this. Okay, so I'm gonna take a little break. Let's see what's gonna happen next. Okay, so Goldie wants to exercise for a while. Not only muscle, but brains too. That's what I like to say. Get in the hot tub. When Mitla wakes up, she'll have to use the toilet. When she gets back from work, maybe we'll have a chance to throw a party. Or at least invite Humphrey and James, because why not? Let's take a nap. Not really. Okay, let's buy something for skill building, like an artist block. Thank you. a chance to make some cash. Some bills that we didn't get a chance to pay yet. Luckily there are no new bills, but they'll be there. Okay. Go to work. After Goldie gets back, okay. So Mila is cooking serve lunch. And we are gonna throw a big party. I thought somebody decided to pay us a visit. Okay. That's very nice. Okay. Again, we got some bills to pay. Okay. Now let's wait for guests. Okay, we have General, Mimi, Maxine and Randy. Oh, Humphrey also got a chance to come to us. All food has gone. Hmm. Okay. Okay, let's get in the hot tub. Okay. This will be a very nice relationship. Okay, there is no place. Let's try our luck to have a new friend. Imitate. Okay. Now everything goes all right. They can talk for a while. Then I'll just have to. Oh. Bad talking. Okay. All of them are getting out right now. Okay. Okay, let her get out of here. He's gonna skip work today. I'm sure about that. Okay. Somebody decided to call us at 4 a.m. That must be a stupid prank call. Okay, what else can we do with that mechanical stuff? Okay. Maybe let's visit the Tins of Laughs and make friends with Humphrey. This might be a good idea. We are bored enough anyway. All I have to do now is just get a Humphrey as a new member of this Toane's gym, and then I can just get out from this place. I threw a few parties, so I had an idea to make this episode a short one, where I just need to finish finally Toane's gym, and the next one will be I don't know the final part from the Studio 8, but yeah. Tens of bluffs. And probably after getting out from Studio 8, Mila will move to Casa Caliente, or maybe Tins of Laughs, because you know, fashion victim, movie star, some other things that we have. I'll have to check that out. There's gonna be a situation where Mila might get underpromoted for one place, so I'll have to pay attention to that. The show must go on. Yeah, we have five friends. We have Funny, Humphrey, Dudley, Mimi, and Goldie. Make yourself like at home. Okay, so after this party, they are still sitting here watching television. Okay, so I can honestly say that is something like special cinema set. It's very strange for me if you're asking me. I don't know how to describe that. Gossips. I don't know what else. I don't feel like being creative right now. Okay, again, Humphrey got a bad stuff for us. Cheers. Okay, so let's talk. Let's try and give something. We're gonna drink one more cup and maybe talk to Fanny too. Oops. Okay, so she's getting my cash for her food. Thank you, Maxis. You've made a great script. Wait. There is one toilet. I really like this scenery in the background. Makes you think that this is actually the big city. Okay, so I got minus 12 simoleons. I'm just gonna eat something too. Whatever. At least we have a new friend, so we can just get out of here. We'll just throw another party, make four members, and everything gonna be alright. Okay. Bus got out. But it's getting late, so let's use rosemary and peppermint. Here's hoping that this aroma master machine ain't gonna be broken up too. Yeah, no problem. Let's go to sleep. No fun. Yeah, no fun too. Let's swim. That's gonna be very nice. Nope, we don't have many things to talk about. Okay, so she is too bored and too tired. Finally. While Goldie is sleeping, Gila must take a shower. Of course Max get on her way and something happened. So both Goldie and Mila must go to work. Check some stuff that we have. Okay, use the toilet, check the cash that we need to pay to this loan service or something like that. Let's pay those bills. Or at least get the mail. Goldie will later pay these bills. What the hell was happening last day? Alfrey, Dudley, Fanny and Mimi. Also James, Randy, Maxine. Some other people. Mila, time to go to work. Maybe we could finally get out from this place. Okay. She feels stressed. But don't worry. You'll have a chance to have some fun during a party. But Mila have a very good moon. Okay. Let's serve dinner. Goldie needs to use the toilet. Turn on the music. We'll have some fun to do. Let's finally throw this last party at Toane's gym. I hope that's gonna be the last one. Okay. Okay. Luckily we got Mimi. We got some other people. Yeah. Situation that you can have because of this game. Okay, that looks easy enough. Now this game is starting to drive me crazy. Okay, let's try our luck. Maybe we'll get a lot of members. Let's call him over. Okay. Okay. So we did try our luck. I'd love to join. This gym is awesome. Finally, I completed the last goal I got. And I did unlock the DJ booth. Oh, damn. It was so good that I had to. Yeah, I know, it's very funny. Anyway, we got all goals. wake up. Okay. The party at Toane's gym has ended. Now I'll just have to make sure that all members of Toane's gym gets out. Other guests too. Yeah, I spent a lot of time at Toane's gym, but luckily I can't really say that I feel bad about that. Yeah, it's the same, probably the same situation as with party animals. Luckily, I'm a very patient guy, so I don't really care too much about that sort of stuff. So, yeah. Because Goldie is very creative, she might try to make something out of this artist's luck. Maybe it will be a nice experience. We also got a lot of precious stuff, so next time we'll get back to Studio 8 and also make few friends, make a great art opening. Okay, have a quick breakfast. All we have to do today is just make those sculptures. Goldie and Mila might take a day off. Max is having fun, while Mila and Goldie might have a chance to make some money. Oops, my bad. So it's gonna be something like that. Okay, we need to dispose this stuff. That was a very bad experience. Let's instead play basketball. Maybe we'll get something good out of this. Actually, we got a chance to make something perfect. Let's make another sculpture. Probably they are calling from work. Okay. That's good. go have a quick lunch and take a shower. And Goldie might also finish this painting. Or sell it. Alright. Have a quick lunch, take a shower, and also finish the sculpture. We could get some money before getting out from this place. Okay. She is very tired. Okay, let's go use the toilet. Have some rosemary and peppermint and go to sleep. Goldie won with Max again. That's all I had to do. I'll just have to make one, maybe two things before finally moving out from this place, because I got all goals. Get to start in a job career, get to all start in a job career, make friends with Max or Goldie, control another sim, go to the lace trailer and party, that was a big pain in the ass, buy 1000 smalldowns worth of improvements for the gym, get 4 sims to join Toane's gym as members, that was a really big pain in the ass, get to car thief in a gangster career, and also the paramilitary career we have here. That's all we got. I hope you enjoy somehow this video and stay tuned for the next part, which will take place at Studio 8. I hope that the Studio 8 will be much faster completed than this chapter I got. Stay tuned for next video and have a nice day.